Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. After an extended period of time of my programs not wanting to cooperate with each other, I finally got a fix for it. So, I am back. This is Daraman. I am here to cast a game as Sivir. In this particular game, I was queuing up with two people I met last night on League and my buddy Jeremy. My buddy Jeremy's been playing Morgana. He pretty much always plays Morgana. Stacy Eats Babies was on Annie, and McMix was on Rammus. Now, we actually ended up queuing for, like, 10 hours straight together last night after I met them. It's actually kind of ridiculous, but we had a blast. But anyways, this is my first match ever as Sivir, and I told them going into it, I was like, don't expect anything, really. This is probably just going to be terrible, but turns out she's a fairly easy champion to master. It's just like the rest of the ranged ADs as far as, like, how you control them. However, rather than getting that attack speed crit cap, I feel that just building massive amounts of attack damage and using her Qs really what is best for her, in my opinion. That's really what felt natural with her. But anyways, I'm going to put on some music now. I hope you enjoy the gameplay and I hope you enjoy the music.
Everything I said before, all these Yeah.
there you have it, guys. That was my matches, Sivir, and ended 17-0-11. I almost had that one death right there, but Rammus had a clutch taunt, and I had a clutch spell shield on his Alpha Strike. Now that I have my programs working, I definitely hope to be bringing you guys more videos, so feel free to subscribe, like, or comment. Until next time, this has been Darmin.